beating it like.
Makes out in the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think. Now let me tell you about what's new. We found another set of drawings, always nice, and a foxy head.
No. Excellent.
In trying to make the place feel vintage, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional. Yeah, I wasn't joking about the fire. That's a real risk. The most important thing you want to watch for is the ventilation. Look, this place will give you the spokesman, and if you let that ventilation go offline, then you'll start seeing some crazy stuff, man. Keep that air flowing. Okay, keep an eye on things, and we'll try to have something new for you tomorrow night.
KO. Foxy wins.
Appreciate it.
Pizza.
You violated the law. Pay the court a fine or serve your sentence.
Fuck you.
I'm gonna stick these thumbs in your eyes and hang on till you're dead!
Hello?
I ever tell you about the time my buddy Keith drove his car off a cliff, broke both his legs? Hey, it's not a funny hop. Keith figured gasoline burns, doesn't it? third-degree burns on 95% of his body. Crows, but the police were too busy tear-gassing him to ask what he was doing up there. He screamed for an entire... He didn't agonize it or nothing. We were just trying to grab two so we could piss him off and get him into a fight. Well, anyway, the third time Keith went under...